Im Rahmen des Electric Mountain Festival gastierte der niederländische Star-DJ Sam Feld am Sölder Gigioch. Beim zweiten Tirol-Auftritt innerhalb weniger Wochen genoss der angesagte House-DJ aus Amsterdam Open Air Feeling inmitten der Ötztaler Bergwelt.
Hey, what's up? This is Sam Feld and I'm here at Electric Mountain Festival in Solden. Well, to be honest, this is the first time I've ever been playing on a mountain like this. So I was really excited. I'm really happy to see there's a lot of people already. So yeah, I'm excited. It's the first time in my life for me.
Der für seinen Tropical Sound bekannte DJ feierte mit seinen Fans trotz des Schneefalles und fühlte sich dabei wie in ein Winterwonderland versetzt.
It's a winter world, like a winter wonderland, and yeah, it looks really nice. And of course, the whole atmosphere here is unique. It's cool to be able to party in the snow. So I've like go ski and then party after. Well, I've tried to ski a couple of times and it went pretty well, but snowboarding I've never done before, and I'm trying to go and do that tomorrow.
Der Niederländer beschäftigt sich seit seiner Jugend mit Musik und ist glücklich, mit seinem Sound international auftreten zu können.
Well, I've always been into music since a very young age. Started DJing at my own drive-in show when I was 12 years old with my dad. Then started again with like doing club shows when I was around like 17. And just decided this is what I want to do with life. And then when I got signed to Spinning Records, I guess that was like my big breakthrough. And that's when I actually thought, okay, this is actually something that's really possible for me. So that's when I went all in.
Sölden TV. Hier bist du der Star.